Here's your new desk, kid. You're on traffic. The hot sheet is posted here, next to the map.
What's his problem?
That's Biggs. He's an institution.
So this is what all the fuss is about. Why couldn't they build a freeway that goes past my place?
They haven't even approved the money yet, kid. The bond issue won't be till December. It'll be years before any of this will happen. Here's your new partner, Stefan Berkowski.
I've heard all about you, Phelps. You go easy on me and let me earn the odd citation, and maybe we'll get along fine. I'm here to learn, Detective.
He's an intense one, isn't he, Mel?
Who's intense?
The newly minted detective here, Cole Phelps.
Hi, Phelps. I'll be keeping an eye on you. I could spend a little time basking in reflected glory. Make a change from busting hookers and dope fiends.
Who was that, Commander?
Roy Earl, chief detective and advice.
Do they all dress like movie stars?
Well, Roy is a movie star. And the whole of the seedy side of L.A. is his audience.
What is that supposed to mean?
Stick with me, kid. You'll find out.
And now some housekeeping. Warm Central Division welcome for Detective Cole Phelps. Some of you guys may know Phelps. He's the cop who broke the jewelry store murder. Stand up and take a bow, Phelps.
If it's all right with you, sir.
Ooh.
Shh, quiet, everybody.
Phelps is one of only two serving LAPD officers who received the Silver Star during the war. Really gave it those lousy Japanese, eh, Phelps?
I did my best, Captain.
Why are you war heroes always so modest? I've partnered Phelps with everybody's favorite Pole, Stefan Bukowski.
Hope you like work, kid. Bukowski sure as hell doesn't.
Well, that's why we have partners, right?
Okay, can it, guys. Stick with Bukowski. He's a good cop. He knows traffic inside now. I'm gonna start you out with one case. Do okay, I'll give you a couple more. You screw up, you'll be rousting vagrants and running license plates. Now get down to the P.E. Freight Depot, 6th and Alameda. A patrolman called in a suspicious vehicle, signs of foul play. See what you can find out.
Come on, Phelps.
You're wasting time. Get out of here.
You think those vice boys get any on the side?
They really pushed you through quick, didn't they? 6 years on patrol before I got this debt. You were here in 5 minutes. Canary says it.
What do you want me to say? I didn't ask for any favors.
Isn't he the cop who won a medal and solving all the cases?
You know this place?
Sure. Near the old gas works and signal depot in the warehouse. Alvin Riggs.
Pandora is 7 ways back.
All units, a 459 just occurred in 6th and Saras. Any unit to handle, code 2, identified.
So, tell me a little about yourself, Phelps. Are we friends now, Bukowski? You have to work together. Don't be so touchy. Grew up in San Francisco. My father was in shipping. Went to college at Stanford. Did 2 years ROTC before Reno CS.
You're gonna kill someone!
At Camp Elliott. Shipped out in early 45 as a first lieutenant, fought in the Okinawa camp. Was wounded, shipped back home. Did a year on the beat, now I'm here.
So you won the Silver Star.
I don't want to talk about it.
Now let me get this straight. You single-handedly killed 40 Japs on this hill in Okinawa.
No, you were up there all night. Draped in a flag,
knife between your teeth, gun at the ready.
Finished?
The Emperor Hirohito himself leading the charge against you.
I did my part, Bukowski. What did you do?
I kept the streets of L.A. safe for the people.
Yeah, now I get it. Unfit for service.
Fuck you, Phelps. I earned a bravery citation.
All units, a 459 just occurred at 6th and Saras. Any unit to handle, code 2, identified.
11 King, go ahead, KGPL.
11K, a 459 suspect just left 6th and Sarah. Suspect is a male Caucasian, believed to still be in the area. Code 2.
Up on the roof, officer. He has a mask on his face. I caught sight when he shoved past me, but be careful. I saw him waving a gun.
Give it up now. Take it easy on yourself.
Get the hell away from me.
Make a bargain or what?
Put the weapon down now.
All units, a 459 just occurred at 6th and Sarah's. Any unit to handle, code 2, identify.
11 King, go ahead, KGPL.
Give it up now. Make it easy on yourself.
Let's put all the firecrackers.
Hurry, you can.
Weapons down and your hands in the air.
All units, a 459 just occurred at 6th and Sarah's. Any unit to handle, code 2, identify.
11 King, go ahead, KGPL.
Give it up now. Make it easy on yourself.
Get the hell away from me.
Is somebody going to tell us what the hell is going on?
You want to back off?
On your own goddamn head, be it!
units, a 459 just occurred at 6th and Saris. Any unit to handle, code 2, identify.
11 King, go ahead, KGPL.
Give it up now. Make it easy on yourself.
Get the hell away from me.
Is somebody going to tell us what the hell is going
on? What the hell?
Come on.
That you, Bukowski? Go on through. Parking lot straight ahead.
I need to get back to work, officer.
The detectives are here now. You repeat to them what you told me.
I did the right thing by calling this in. I'm just a working stiff.
Just give them your story and you'll be all right.
This is your first case, Phelps. It's okay to admit it if you're stumped. If you don't know what to do next, just come talk to me and we'll see what we can figure out.
Thanks, Stefan. You're okay.
You giving me the hi-hat?
Doc, Detective Phelps, what have we got?
A lot of blood for a blunt force injury. Victim must be in a very bad way.
Any sign of the guy?
Not unless he's in the trunk of the car.
Victim looks to have lost a lot of blood.
Sure, this means much. Mr. F. Morgan picked up a live pig yesterday?
How's the world looking?
Joker says contaminated soil. My guess.
The brand name might give us something to go on.
What's going on over there?
32 years old, married, Sounds like an average guy. What was he doing out here? Happier times, I guess. Stenzel glasses. Home repaired by the look of it.
After this, I got two more jobs in Westlake Park and one up in the Hollywood Hills.
Sir, I'm Detective Phelps.
Name's Nate Wilkie.
You found the vehicle?
Sure. Saw it just sitting there. Strange place to be parking your car. Figured I'd better take a look. And then I saw all the blood. So I called the police.
Mind if I ask what you were doing out here?
Well, I work for the railway. I was on my way out to the switch and reckon I'd take a shortcut.
Why are you lying to me? You know what happened to the driver.
You got some way of proving I had something to do with that car?
You don't ask, you never find out. Did you see anybody else in the yard? Maybe somebody hanging around the car?
Nope. I hadn't seen a soul all day till you boys turned up.
We found a steel pipe with blood on it near the car. Do you know anything about it, Mr. Wilkie?
No, sir. I went straight for the law when I saw the car was full of blood.
When you saw the blood, was it wet, bright red, or darker like it is now?
Darker, I'd say. Looked dry already.
Do you know Adrian Black, Mr. Wilkie?
No, sir. That ain't a name I'm familiar with.
Am I gonna have to stand here all day until you tell me the truth? You know the driver.
I'm telling you, I don't know who was driving that car. You can prove it different?
Looks like I made a mistake. You ever seen the car before?
Funny enough, I did. A couple of nights ago, it was over there in the parking lot. I know most of the cars are parked here regularly, so it kind of stood out.
The wallet by the car. Was there anything in it when you arrived?
You accusing me of something, mister?
Do you want the patrolman to hold you down while we turn out your pockets, Mr. Wilkie?
Maybe I checked inside that wallet. Not that I was gonna steal anything. Maybe I took a look. But there weren't no money in there. Not even change.
Thank you for your help, Mr. Wilkie. We'll contact your employer if we need anything more from you.
If you have to, I guess. I can't really spend no more time over this.
Somebody's got to inform the wife, Phelps. If you're done here, we'll head over there now. 620 Bunker Hill Avenue. You know where that is?
Behind Bunker Hill. A couple blocks north of Central Station.
So, what do we tell the wife?
Play it by the book. There's no stiff yet, so let's see how it plays out. Could be a car theft gone wrong. Make it. Careful! Could be a car theft gone wrong. Make Black drive somewhere lonely, then give him a tap.
But why leave the car?
Well, obviously someone got a little heavy handed.
It's the wrong way around.
How so, genius?
Where is Adrian? If you've gone to all the trouble to steal the car and it goes wrong, you leave the body behind, not the car.
You got something there, folks. Doesn't add up.
Oh, unbelievable!
Car 11K. We'll handle the 415.
11K.
Oh, my goodness. Did somebody call the police? What's wrong with that guy?
You're the one who's been sending cosmic rays into my room. I'll show you. Yes, sir. You're not going to control my thoughts anymore.
Just calm down, sir.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Somebody stop him. Give it up, LAPD. Put your hands in the air! If you get him, give him up to me, detective.
Get that ball!
Don't make me chase you!
You don't understand. Someone has to stop the Venusians.
Farewell, cruel world!
Let's go introduce ourselves. You talk to her, Phelps. I'm no good at this shoulder to cry on stuff.
No use leaving the thing half finished.
Where are you going, Phelps? This is the place.
So the pipe missing from Mr. Black's heater is the same one that killed him. Huh. Seems like the assailant is a little closer to home.
Optimistic call.
Just a minute.
LAPD, Mrs. Black. May we come in? We have some bad news and we'd rather discuss this in private.
I'm Margaret Black. We can discuss this in the living room. Please come in.
Your husband drives a blue Lincoln, Mrs. Black?
That's correct.
The car has been found abandoned, and I'm afraid there are signs of foul play.
I knew something was wrong when he didn't come home.
We believe your husband may be injured. We found a pipe on the scene with blood on it.
Oh, no! My poor Adrian!
Does the name InstaHeat mean anything to you, ma'am?
Yes, it does. We've just had a new water heater installed.
Whereabouts, Mrs. Black?
Just outside the kitchen window, at the side of the house.
I'd like you to try and stay calm and remember everything that you can about last night. My partner and I are going to take a look around. When you're ready, we're going to have some more questions for you. Is that okay?
Of course, officer. Anything to help secure my husband's safety.
Let's check the place out. Come on.
I doubt it.
Have a good look around. There's got to be something in here to go on.
Lie down. Make yourself comfortable. So, you're a friend of Courtney's?
Yes, Doctor.
He seems very concerned about you.
I have these visions, these blinding visions. I can't get them out of my head. My skull, it feels like it's in a vice.
I want to give you something to calm your nerves. I want to take you on a journey back. I want you to remember the good things about your past.
occasions that made you laugh. Times that made you smile.
Kavanaugh's. So who brought this home? Maybe Adrian was a patron. R and I should have an address. Operator, message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address on a Kavanaugh's bar.
Certainly, Detective. One moment. Kavanaugh's bar, corner of Aliso and Hewitt, south side of Union Station.
Thank you. Someone in the house bought this unit, knowing how they would use the parts. This was only recently installed, not 2 days ago.
Everything here is going to be relevant. A used ticket to Seattle and a suitcase gone missing. Someone couldn't wait to get out of this house. This must be Adrian's. Stencil, so the glasses are a match. Adrian. This thing gets more and more interesting. Separate bedrooms, separate pictures. What gives here?
I'm all right now, detectives.
We found a receipt in the trunk of your husband's car for a live pig. This receipt was made out to an F. Morgan.
A pig? Adrian runs a tool business. That would be Frank Morgan. God knows what he's up to.
You're lying. You killed your husband, and Morgan helped you cover it up.
How dare you? I love my husband. On what basis could you possibly accuse me of wanting to hurt him?
Looks like I was mistaken.
What makes you say that about Morgan, ma'am?
He's the foreman at my husband's plant. A very shady character. I told Adrian he needs to keep his distance from the staff. They're always out drinking together.
I think you should come clean with us, Mrs. Black. Your husband is missing, and after our search, I'm willing to call the circumstances suspicious. Can you account for your movements last night?
You're not accusing me, are you? Oh, what an awful thing to say. I was here all night, of course, waiting for Adrian to come home.
Yes, I am accusing you. Your husband was going to leave you. That's motive. Now your only alibi is an empty house. Get it off your chest. Tell me the truth.
Whatever your theories are, you're going to have to prove that I was there and that I wanted to hurt him. Do you think you can do that, detective?
Sorry. Sometimes you have to shake the tree to see what falls out.
Is there anyone who can vouch for that?
Well, no. I was here alone. I cooked Adrian's dinner and waited, but he never came home.
Your husband frequents Kavanaugh's bar?
How did you know that? Adrian practically lives there after work.
So Adrian spends a lot of time there?
Up until recently, he's been away in Seattle a lot on business.
Did your husband tell you where he was going last night?
All he said was he was going to meet Frank for a drink.
So nothing out of the usual then?
Well, he came home early from work. He never comes home early. And he went out early too. He normally never leaves for the bar till about 7.
Was your husband wearing his glasses when he left here yesterday?
Yes, he just bought a new pair.
That's a lie, Margaret. You know exactly what pair he was wearing because you were there.
You're being flat out ridiculous now. Why don't you show me some proof of where I was supposed to be?
Sorry. My mistake.
Go on.
I kept telling him to throw those old ones away. He tried to repair them with tape. They looked terrible.
Tell us about the photo of Adrian in the bedroom.
What is there to tell? It's from his most recent business trip to Seattle.
There's plenty to tell. You just won't tell it. You're lying about the photograph, Mrs. Black.
You're incredibly rude and insensitive. But I guess you know that. I've told you what I know about the picture.
What about Nicole, Mrs. Black? Was your husband going to leave you for her?
I've seen the photo frame. He thinks I'm stupid. But women sense these things. I don't know if he intended to leave me or if it was just a fling. God only knows. I only want to know that he's safe.
We'll keep you informed, Mrs. Black.
Please do, Detective.
Thank you. Jesus, I'm glad to be out of there.
Mr. and Mrs. Black don't seem to have the happiest home life.
He's too scared to divorce her, and she's too much of a shrinking violet to throw him out. If this hadn't happened, they could have stayed miserable together forever.
You think she could have killed him?
She sure is.
You know, this isn't a tank, Phelps.
In the same two places 2 years ago, you're missing the new brightness and the natural brightness.
She sure as hell doesn't seem the type. Stranger things have happened.
Don't delay. Ask the brothers for a dental balloon today. This is...
Major
14 at 1624
West 3rd Street, 1624
West 3rd
Street. Any unit to handle code
3,
identify.
Mulligan
pancakes. That sounds awful good.
Yes, fresh pancakes made with Mulligan flour. Mulligan makes it so easy. Just add milk and those tender, delicious pancakes are ready in under a few minutes on the griddle. In fact, Mulligan flour can be used for breakfast, lunch, and supper.
Jesus, Cole!
You can cheer up, son. All the grocer. A new shipment of Mullingar flour arrives every hour. Mullingar flour.
Goddamn maniac! Now look what you've done!
Left and left and left and left again, and I'm right up your ass.
You're taking the next left. Next right.
Jesus Christ! Are you asleep over there or what?
I am living with you on the frying sun. I live in with you on the frying sun. I live in with you on the frying sun. And if I kill him, he has a coming gun. He's stone cold dead in the market. He's stone cold dead in the market.
Slow down!
Finally! We're starting to think nobody would show.
What have we got?
The Third Street Gang and the Diamond Street Gang. Mexican kids with nothing better to do than howl at each other. But no bloodshed so far.
Shit! Hope you brought plenty of ammunition, sir.
LAPD, drop your weapons!
Shit, it really hurts.
Car 11K calling KGPL. I need an ambulance at 1624 West 3rd Street. Code 4. Shots fired and suspects are down.
Roger on the ambulance, 11K. All units be advised, code 4 on the major 415 on West 3rd Street. Suspects are down.
Why don't you use the siren? Car 11K, we'll handle the help call. Go ahead, KGPL.
11K, shots fired. Officer needs help. Chateau and Valencia. Chateau and Valencia. 11K, handle code 3. All other units, code 2.
I see you motherfuckers. Come on up here and get us.
What is all this?
Traffic stop from hell. Crowley unit pulls these guys over. Finds a trunk full of hardware like you wouldn't believe. They lose it. Bullets start flying. And they snatch up the guns and one of the cops. Head to high ground and make their stand.
And the officer?
Up there. Still alive, we think. Who knows for how long. We'll keep him busy if you can find a way up, sir.
Throw out the guns.
Thank you. 11K. I've been involved in a shooting. It's code 4 here, but suspects are down, and I need an ambulance at Chateau and Valencia. Also notify detective headquarters. I'll need the coroner. My partner and I are okay.
11K, roger on the ambulance and coroner. Detective headquarters will be notified. All units, 11K reports code 4 on the shooting at Chateau in Valencia. Code 4.
It is your shining night to rule his very own kingdom and half acre block right in the heart of Los Angeles. These are modern, elegant houses, priced competitively, and just the right size to fit growing families like yours. So make the call on Bradshaw 2250. Elysian Fields, filled with the American dream.
Is hiding from me. I will find you all and eat you. Yes, sir. Damn! Why these places have so much preparation H? Ooh-wee! Benny's giving me speed!
Making it to the next intersection without killing anybody. Can you do that for me?
Hey, I know you.
No, you don't.
What's the special of...
We were at school together. How about you buy me a drink for old time's sake?
Tell the cook these were some good grips.
You don't pay. I'm going around there with a baseball bat.
You looking for someone?
You know Frank Morgan?
Sure. Frank's your regular. He's a loner in the back.
When the hell's the food gonna arrive already?
Frank Morgan?
Who's asking?
God. Cole Phelps, LAPD. I understand you're a friend of Adrian Black.
Yeah, I know him.
Are you aware that he's missing?
No, I hadn't heard that. Tough.
We found Black's car, abandoned in a freight depot, covered in blood. You know anything about that, Morgan?
Hell no. I'm sorry to hear that. I like Adrian. He's a good boss.
Please, don't tell me you actually believe this jerk-off, Phelps. You're lying, Morgan. You were there.
And you're talking out your ass, detective. How about you prove I was out at that rail yard?
You were there, Morgan. We found a receipt in the trunk of the car. It has your name on it. We can call the slaughter yard and nail you on it.
All right, already. That fool Adrian's fallen for some dame in Seattle. He wanted me to make it look like he'd been attacked.
Where exactly is Black holed up?
No idea. I think he took off for Seattle.
Lies, lies, and more lies, Morgan. You know where he is.
What have you got that says I know where he is? Well, that's it for me, gentlemen. Over and out.
So Adrian isn't hurt? What's with all the blood?
I don't know. It was dark. He must have caught a nick on something. Yeah.
You're lying, Morgan. You killed Black and hid the body. Where is it?
Me? Hey, all I did was help the fool. You're gonna need a lot more than that to prove that I hurt him.
It's nothing personal. I'm just doing my job. You understand that?
We have you for aiding and abetting and criminal conspiracy. Do you want me to come up with some other charges, Morgan?
We bought a small hog and put it in the trunk. We got to the rail yard. I cut the pig's throat and drained the blood into a bucket. Splashed the blood all around the car. Adrian hit the pig a couple of times with a pipe to make the pipe look convincing.
This doesn't add up, Morgan. Your excuses don't help. Let's see how you enjoy the LAPD taking an interest in your life.
You want my opinion? Lieutenant Morgan. I say he's lying, and whatever hole he's got Adrian stashed in, he's got to go back there sometime.
Sure left his drink in a hurry. Bet he wishes he'd rehearsed that story better now.
Too close, Phelps. Way too close. Hit the brakes, Cole. Some room.
You're the stopper.
Where are you taking us, Mr. Morgan?
Check the place out. Come on. Day one of the big time, and you're already tailing drunks from bars. I told you it was nonstop glamour work in traffic, didn't I?
I'm just trying to learn.
Oh, come on, Phelps. Save the creepy teacher's pet stuff for Leary. Won't work on it.
Apartment 2.
All right. Let's pay our friend a visit. See if he's missed us yet. But if me and
the invented the cigarette, I'd murder that son of a gun.
Who the hell is that? Will you relax? Jesus, Adrian, I told you, we're in the clear. I'll get it. Ah, shit. It's over, Morgan. Mr. Black, LAPD, give yourself up now! There's no point running, Adrian. Mr. Black, get back here right now. It's over, Adrian.
Stop right there, Adrian.
Why not just come clean with her, Black? Why the melodrama?
I thought it would be easier.
No, it just got a whole lot harder. Adrian Black, you're under arrest for conspiracy and fraud. We'll see what the DA has to say about wasting police resources on a wild goose chase like this.
You're gonna lose your wife, lose your job, and probably end up in the big house.
I hope she was worth it, Adrian.
That turned out to be quite some case, huh? Adrian, what an idiot. You got an arrest and a clearance in your first case, and in fine style, too. Well done, detective. Efficient investigation technique, good public presence. You keep that up and you learn from Bukowski here, you could go a long way in this department.